Yeah. Thank you, Matt. All set? All right. Which is obvious if you talk to me for more than 30 seconds. But I remember when I first got to Philadelphia, I had to explain to people the concept of the Midwestern road trip. People are like, yeah, we go on road trips, you know, we go to New Jersey. No. If you are from the Midwest, you drive everywhere. You don't fly in a plane. You get in the car and you drive 22 hours to Florida. And my dad, he gets out there the night before to prepare the minivan. He takes out the middle seats and puts in a full air mattress on the ground of the car. And then he makes the back bench of the car into another bed. And we all pile in there and we ride the moving bed all the way to Florida. And every Midwestern family, they have their own road trip traditions. My family, for some reason, always leaves at 3 o'clock in the morning. My dad, when we were kids, used to come in at 2:45 and scoop up me and my siblings dead asleep, and just throw us in the back of the car and get on the road. And I didn't appreciate it then, but when I look back on all those memories, I kind of loved leaving at 3 o'clock in the morning because it meant that when I woke up in the car a couple hours later, the sun would be rising and my family and I, we would all get to watch the sunrise together.
We didn't rehearse this.
We didn't rehearse this. I just got here today. We left at 3 a.m. Cheering for each other, I was singing to my computer, and when I finished, it would be silent. That's not the theater I like to do. I like to be in front of people. You guys energize me. But I will say I learned some very important lessons in quarantine, and I'm a loud person, so I guess the most important lesson I learned was to get comfortable and find the what's the word? Power in quiet victories. It's a quiet thing. There are no exploding fireworks. Where's the roaring of the crowd? Maybe it's the strange new atmosphere way up here among the clouds. But I don't hear the drums, and I don't hear the band. The sounds I'm told such moments bring. Happiness comes in on tiptoe. Well, you know, it's a quiet thing.
And up next, we have the one and only Federica and Dino Vega.